But again, having Draymond Green back, they're pretty certain that's going to change. Tough turnaround shot. LeBron James knocks down his first one. Draymond Green comes out of the pack, leading the break. Sidestep on Reeves. Misses it. Kuminga follow won't go. Ball kept alive, but Davis gets it. James, what a pass to Russell.
There are just a handful of guys who can make this kind of pass on a dead sprint underneath the arms of Andrew Wiggins. Stop it, King.
Saric, who's been starting a bunch of games here in January, back out. Green, short. Vanderbilt comes away with it. James down the other end, goes up and throws it down. Little zone defense here from Golden State. Christie, James got a piece of it, and Christie still threw it down. James, a crossover, sidestep, left-handed shot.
Watch the drive. This is a hard move to the cup. There's the ankle turn. That's what he was reacting to.
Yep.
Plays through it, still finishes.
Skate looks pretty good there as he brings it up the floor. But you were right, Doris. Whips a pass inside Vanderbilt, and Vanderbilt scores and a foul. Another spectacular pass. James hears it from the Warrior bench and has a smile.
He hits that ankle, but just watch this delivery. Saric is over cheating. JK a little late.
Now Thompson on James. Makes him take a tough turnaround, nails it. LeBron James with 24. That's now 12 straight points. Now coming alive, gonna lead back up to 8. Hachimura on the beautiful pass. Russell tries to answer and does. D'Angelo Russell with a three-pointer.